At 529, we begin with breaking news this morning in Northeast North Carolina. Police say they are investigating a homicide in Elizabeth City. It happened on Walker Avenue near Westway Drive. A spokesperson from Elizabeth City Police tells us officers responded to the area around 8:45 last night.
And when they got there, they found a man shot several times. He died at the scene. Investigators later identified the victim as 33-year-old Tyrone Armstead of Edenton.